So this is stage 3 PC again. So today I'll be showing you how to create a Mavericks USB, a bootable Mavericks USB, so you could format your Mac, any kind of Mac devices, as long as it can run the requirements of Mavericks. Okay, so let's start. So first of all, of course, you need to have at least 8 GB USB stick or USB device. Okay, so for me, I have a SanDisk Cruiser Edge Ninja. So first of all, you need to partition this. So you need to set this at OS X Extended Journal. Okay, then we could rename it as Mavericks Bootable. Alright, so also I'm doing this, my OS right now is El Capitan, so I'll be showing you how to create a bootable device of Mavericks using OS X El Capitan. Okay. So after I renamed it Mavericks Bootable, I'll then click apply. Then it would erase the whole USB. It's not erasing. Okay, it's a success. So what we will do right now, so here it is. The Mavericks Bootable, so this is empty. So on the links below, I'll be providing a link for the so you could download a Mavericks OS system or the file itself, so you could download. It's like 4 GB, so I'll be providing that below. Okay, so here I already download the file, the Mavericks BMG. So what I would do is to open this one. You can skip that. Then eventually it would be here. So as of now, it's already mounted. What I will do next is to click the Mavericks Bootable, highlight this one, then click Edit, then restore. Okay, so what I would do is click image, and on the desktop I'll be clicking the OS X base system, the PNG, then click restore. Okay, so this would take a while. After this one, you'll just need to click the done button, and I think I'm gonna show you how to use it in an actual device, an actual corrupted disk. So we'll just need to wait for this one to finish. Okay, guys. All we have to do is click done, then remove the USB and plug it to your Mac Pro, or iMac, or Mac Mini. So that's it. All you need to do is plug it in your device, then power it on, then hold Option key, and you would see a partition named OS X Base System on your devices. So you would click that, and that's it. You will install Mavericks. I also have a link below if you want to check out the actual installation of the USB to the device. Okay, thanks and subscribe, guys. Thanks.